A learning module is an organized collection of course material presented with a table of contents. You add course materials and activities to learning modules and then manage them as you would items in a content area. This tutorial will show you how to open an existing learning module, add an item with an image, set options, and organize the table of contents. To begin, access a content area and open a learning module. You can add content to your learning module using the functions on the action bar. You can add many types of content to a learning module, such as files, images, and web links. The type of content you select determines the options you have for adding it, as well as how students will view it. For this example, we will add an item with an image. On the Create Item page, type a brief name and add a description, instructions, or information. Using the functions in the content editor, you can include any combination of text, images, links, multimedia, mashups, and attachments, and determine where they appear within your text. Now, set the options for viewing the content, such as making the item available to users, tracking the number of views, and selecting date and time restrictions. Now, click Submit. The new item appears at the bottom of the page and in the table of contents. You can move your item by pressing the arrows and dragging it to a new location. You can also use the keyboard accessible reordering tool. Refresh the table of contents to reflect the changes to the learning module. Let's review. First, access a content area, then open a learning module, add a content item, and set the options. Next, rearrange the order of the content and refresh the table of contents.